Franklin County Sheriff Tim Fuller and Mayor Richard Stewart have called for a special meeting of the County Corrections Partnership Committee to discuss a proposal for funding for an addition to the Franklin County Jail. Hello everyone, I'm Dick Wolf with This Buzz Moment. Committee Chairman Eddie Clark said he was asked by the mayor and sheriff and set the meeting for 6 o'clock Wednesday in the commission conference room at the courthouse on the square, but Mr. Clark had no details on the jail presentation. The Franklin County Buzz publishes on its website the weekly totals at the jail showing a population of more than 160 inmates in a facility designed for around 120, maybe less. The Franklin County Jail is already being threatened with loss of its certification and has pledged to either reduce its population or expand its capacity, according to the sheriff. Fuller tells the Buzz it will cost about $150,000 to begin the process to expand the jail and intends to ask members of the panel to put the expenditure on the agenda for its next meeting. Fuller says the debt for jail bonds for the existing facility are retired, freeing up some $375,000 per year in funding. He didn't want to discuss the estimated cost of the expansion, but he did say he would talk about it with committee members on Wednesday. If the cost is in the range of previous estimates, Fuller says the county could finance the addition without any tax increase. For The Buzz, I'm Dick Wolf.